Well, Praggnananda has won his 10th round, this time with the white pieces, and he's in the sole lead with 8.5 on 10. Prag, congratulations. And so let's go over the game quickly, because you have a morning round tomorrow, so let's not spend too much time. He played the Karo Khan. You expected it?
Yeah.
And you played the advanced variation and this Nd2, Nb3. And it seemed like after the opening, black was doing okay.
Yeah, it was fine, I think. Bishop,
I especially liked the position here for black because his bishop is pretty well placed.
Mm, yeah.
So what's your plan here? What do you want to do as white?
Just play slowly and not allow his pieces to go to his most powerful places. And I was just playing normally.
Just play, but no plan, keep improving, yeah? Okay, bishop f2, a6, come back, c3. And here I mean
this knight f5, knight d4, this point is, I mean if I go I want to extend one pair of knights, I mean then I can put my bishop on d4 and go some g4 f5 somewhere. So I play knight d4 and here he played queen d7. Now his point was knight f5 e f5.
Ah. And how does this help him? Because you can still put bishop here,
no,
but
I
then
can
you
put,
can't get g4.
Yeah, that kind of ideas also. You can just go knight c5, knight e6. Maybe I can take on c5, but also there is some rook c6, rook g6 ideas.
Right.
Yeah, maybe it's also playable, but I played rook c1. Rook c7, b3, knight c5. Now I found this, rook fd1, rook fca. I just queen with, queen with, the point of playing rook f1 is to chop knight d3.
But you want to play c4, yeah, at some point?
Yeah,
here?
Sometimes.
But it looks like weakening, no? I mean, for example, in the game, you did play this move c4 and he took and played b4. It looked like black should be okay.
Yeah, he should be fine. Here the plan is to go bishop moves and knight e4. My c3 is weak now. So I had to do something, so I went c4.
So this was c4 was more out of, you can say, a need to do something rather than a plan.
I mean, my one of the plans was to go c4 at one point. And here I was actually ready for c4, bishop f2, bishop f1, rook c1, rook c1. I'm actually a bit ready for c4, 7 c4.
Yeah, sure. But he took.
Now
his knight on c5 looks pretty strong.
No, but I'll play knight d3 next move.
Okay.
So queen f5. Here I was calculating something. Yeah. I'm getting knight b3 next move. It's not easy for him to play.
Actually knight b3 and if he exchanges, it would be very good for you.
Yeah.
And he cannot get this knight somehow to d7, which would be very ideal.
Yeah. It's not easy for him actually. Hey, bishop a8?
Bishop a8, knight b3.
Knight e4. Yeah, then I wanted bishop b3.
And then he can jump in like this and...
No, but then there was something.
Rook d6 maybe, yeah?
Yeah, I mean, there is no threat for him.
Your queen here is surprisingly quite well placed.
Yeah.
I mean, it's...
Maybe knight c6? I can maybe just go queen. This looks... a bit bad.
Yeah, some issues. Queen c5.
Maybe you could have tried bishop a8, but it's not easy. I mean, we both were already in
time pressure.
Yeah. I was having some one or two minutes. He was having 3 minutes or 4 minutes.
Okay, knight b3, h6, and now you get to push.
I was surprised with h6. I mean, I thought he will do something here like knight c6 or some bishop a8. H6 was...
Well, I think he was planning for his move g5, which was very surprising actually.
Yeah, here actually maybe he might have missed knight f8 c6.
Nice.
Yeah, knight d6 c7 is coming. And if he takes on c6, then a6 is coming.
Yeah, like bishop c6.
6, bishop a6.
Bishop a6. And
you... c7 angles.
Yeah. So he went knight c6, you went back, and you might be surprised with this move, or you expected it.
I was a bit surprised,
Because g5,
I mean,
should, you know,
be I must be better, but
not easy not to easy. Refute.
Like, we both were in time people, so it's not easy. Maybe I should play some f5 and complicate even.
Yeah. But what if you played something like bishop e3 and just tried to attack
his
king?
Yeah, I saw that during the game, but
you didn't have enough time to assess it.
I mean, takes and maybe take on e5.
Yeah, but this king
knight c5. Yeah, my queen is not coming. That's the main problem for me. It comes, then it's over. Maybe knight c5, rook d. No.
No, but knight c5, you can take.
No, rook. No.
Take and then take this. Okay, your queen
g2
can.
G2.
Maybe it works, I don't know, somehow.
Yeah,
queen
something,
f4
some
or
complex things. Yeah, but I played, what I played was, I think, good. Knight f5.
Knight f5.
Yeah, I was waiting for this trick. I mean, knight f5, queen f5. I mean, gf4, c6. Yeah.
So if he takes, he loses on a. This is what you had shown just.
Yeah, then, rook 8, bishop c8.
So if he goes queen d8 here.
I think there was, rook c6.
Just take this.
No. Yeah, rook c6, queen d8, rook d8, rook c6. I think knight b8 means rook d6 is there. Knight e5.
Rook c1 maybe back.
Rook c1, rook a.
Rook a8. You think it's a draw?
Maybe, I don't know. It's a better version.
Than the game. Okay, let's see what happened in the game.
But already, I was saying we were playing in the second.
Yeah, no, this under time pressure, you can't make the right decision. Takes, 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 takes.
Yeah, rook
and then
six.
You exchanged the rooks. And this position was easy for you, or? Because I think here, take, take. It's never easy if you have like four pawns properly placed.
I think that's just a draw.
Oops, sorry. But here in this case.
Yeah, that's why I went for this rook exchange. These pawns are like.
So bishop d4.
I want to stop e5.
Yeah.
Rook a5, bishop f6, rook f5, bishop. But now I made his rook.
Passive.
No? Yeah, passive. Yeah. If he goes e5, then his rook is like. Rook. He can't activate his rook. Then he has to play f6. If he plays e4, then he has to play f6, then his rook is like.
Yeah, this rook is kind of boxed in. So, king
then h7. Then rook e4, stopping e4. King g6. Now, if I go king f2, then he goes rook b5 and king f5 is coming, I guess.
Yeah.
Then it's already very difficult to win. So, bishop e5.
Prophylaxis, yeah. King but okay, now f6 means f4 is
The king g5, so he's threatening f6, c5. So I just went bishop d6.
And now everything is stopped.
Yeah, he can't go f6. F3.
You keep the pawn, yeah? G3.
Yeah. Rook d5, bishop e7, king d6, rook g4. Thinking that's on, rook f4 is winning. Think so, or even bishop f6 should win.
Yeah, even bishop f6
should win. Everything looks
so. So rook f4 and here
he played king h5.
King h5.
Yeah, I'm just mating that was safe. Now h3 again. G4
and g4 is,
is
unstoppable.
Yeah, but he played rook d4. I went king f2. He went e5. Rook king f3. Yeah, then he played rook d3, king e2, rook d4, bishop f6. I just get it.
Yeah. So, nice win for you. Not very, like, it was not clean, but it was a fight. It was a big fight. And tomorrow is a morning round. Do such morning rounds affect your rhythm or nothing like that?
Sometimes, yeah. If I have a good sleep, then it's fine.
Right. Okay. So, have a good sleep tonight and good luck for tomorrow.
Yeah.